Collect towel if you want. Collect towel. You want towel? Collect towel, Dalo. Towel, towel. Oh, sorry. Now make joke for Halta, Will. For you.
After Bano. Welcome to St. Thomas, guys. Welcome, welcome.
The what?
Toys for 2 hours, $38 a person to the whole island. Driving named Tony, and that's your taxi ride.
Yeah, rain coming. Huh? Rain coming.
Morning, family. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, how are you? Good morning. What about the island tour? I have not going on the island tour right now. Are you going to the beach? You go island tour with me? I truck you to the beach.
The population is about 56,000, ladies and gentlemen. The whole island is 32.54 miles long. You can have the whole island in 40 years, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, we'll be down to the shopping area where you can be dropped after the scene of the car, or you can be dropped at the Megan's or Cookie's or
Yeah, it's good to breathe.
second. That is Chicken and Bowling. That is a bowling alley for St. Thomas. Also, Paradise is a lovely restaurant. If you look to the right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the cable car. Also, the local man is the Skyride. That is a steakhouse, ladies and gentlemen. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we have a lovely coffee shop, Main Store, up to the left. That is in the corner, right in front of Captain's Grill, ladies and gentlemen. Also, right next to the bungalow, we have the Pirates and Traders. For the kids, normally I have Jack Sparrow. I have seen Jack for quite a few days.
Okay, now you can see the line. Thank you.
Right now, it is your opportunity for the people on the right. That is the whole of the downtown Shower Molly Harbor and all those yellow buildings that you see. That is the Oswald House First Project.
Hassel Island, ladies and gentlemen. The one directly behind of it, that is Water Island. Water Island is famous for the one known of the beautiful beaches around the Virgin Islands, which is Honeymoon Beach.
Thank you. 10. I can't tell you 8. You look like a Trini or a Guyanese. I Trini. I Trini the house. Trini, Trini land. You know Trini is good music. Let me sign that for you. Any classic? Any reggae? Anyone play now? Any gospel?
I'm putting you on YouTube.
You recommending this one?
Yeah, any killer. Any killer. What's your name?
Cecil.
Cecil. C-E-C-I-L.
Yeah,
yeah. And the wifey?
Yeah,
thank you.
This time we're inside the Golden Rainbow Villa. The view is all the way to the back to the left. The restroom is all the way to the back to the right.
He was bold as a bus boy right there. Killed everything.
It was good.
She said yes to you?
She said yes to me? Huh? We already got married.
You already, she got the citizenship or the green
card? I know, she already got that green card.
Wow, she's a resident?
Citizen.
Was she in the ship?
Huh?
Was she working in the ship?
I know, right? Yeah, she's cool, but she doesn't get out today.
Huh?
She just went in. Okay, so this is the island. This is the pirate. The pirate girl. This is a treasure. This is Captain Hook. And this is Cuba. I'm gonna take a picture here with me and my Captain Hook. Whoa, Captain Hook. And the girl in the back. Oh damn, this view is unreal. Whoa. You're gonna ask me.
I have to ask you. And he always brings the phone to my ears. Hi.
Say hi to Cuba. She's pretending to be nice. Yes.
Aaron, you video me.
Yeah.
Well, go stand there. Well, take the phone away from your face and stand there.
Stay here. Stay. You gotta stay. Stay, darling. Stay. Okay. Stay. It's beautiful out here. What time do you come back? Hey, what time do you come back?
I come back at...
nice. This is nice here. Water is crystal clear. This is St. Thomas Beach. You come here, you're gonna really like it. Whoa. The water is crystal clear. And this is Cuba.
Let's go back.
Whoa. You're gonna love this beach. Gonna have snorkeling. This is your beach. This is your beach that you want to come. St. Thomas. And that's the bar right there on the top. This is where you want to be. The water is super warm. Just can't get any better than this. Yeah. There's a bar on the top. Wow. Water is so warm here. You can swim all day long in this water. That's for sure. Yep, you can swim. Woo! Yes. I'm not gonna go any further this side, but this is a beautiful place. Island across. And that's what it is down there. So this is a view. Hope you guys come Check this beach out. Check this beach out. This is the best beach you've probably come to. The water is super warm. The sun is hot. There's not enough good things to say about this beach, you know. It's just, it's crazy. It's beautiful. Probably the best beach I've ever been to so far. I went to Aruba, but Aruba, I don't think Aruba is any match to this. Aruba is great, but not as great as this one.